Right now, I put it back to 2,900 lumens. I don't really have the speakers up that loud because my neighbors, I don't need them that loud. Right now I have the pumpkins on. They're on eco mode, but it's like I can't remember the setting. It's not 2,900. It's 3,000. But there's the pumpkins, purple light. There's a spotlight on them too. I also don't have the other projection effect I usually put right here. It's wall effects. There's the big spider. I got this one actually at Party City. It looks similar to the one from Target. Bunch of pumpkins right here. Yeah, there's the pumpkins. It's really windy, all the gravestones are knocked down. Spider, pumpkin inflatables, 10-foot reaper. It's real windy actually out here. I usually have up, I have the, you know, that 17-foot inflatable from Lowe's, and I have a 12-foot Frankenstein from Walmart I got this year. And right here, I usually put, you know, that rising ghost effect? I did it here on my YouTube channel not long ago. I can't remember when exactly, but yeah, there's another huge spider right here that you can't really see. Bunch of webs over these trees. Same over here. It's real hard to see though. Right here. Can't see it, but oh, there's another spider from Party City, 6 foot. Go on to this side. This right here is better, a little better camera quality. Still not the best. It's a Canon. It's one of the cheaper ones, but it works. He's about to fall over. Got some more pumpkins right there. It's hard to see. There's a really big blow mold pumpkin I got at Target right there. Some 50-inch spiders from Target right here with webs. Skeleton guy right there. Oh, shoot. 8-foot pumpkin. He's about to fall over. Yeah, but right now I don't have all my projection effects. I got the singing pumpkins going. Got this guy. This. This. And That's the guy that's hard to see, kind of. Then this guy right here, his light went out. I had to put a light in him. And also this 10-foot reaper, pumpkin reaper guy, one of the popular ones in 2013, his light went out. Had to place that. Here's the singing pumpkins right here. It's hard to see the spotlight. Usually put these like this so it doesn't blind you with the bulb, because the bulb will blind your eyes and stuff. Camera's not working too good, but still working. It's really hard to see, but there's actually a spotlight on these guys. It doesn't even, as long as you got a pretty decent bright projector, you're fine. See, it's right there. There's a projector. Now, the way I hid this was, I basically just got a regular box. I put the projector on top of a box in there. Put the Mecha Spec right there. And then I just put like a pot and a pumpkin right here. And then I put some ivy, you know. It kind of blends in. It blends in with this ivy right here too. And then I got the pumpkin because that's kind of my display. And it really helps hide everything. That spider's really cool with that black light, actually. And then, but yeah. So these guys, they're in pretty well lit area. Got all these lights. Those over there. It's really windy, as you can see. This guy right here is like actually about to fall over. Dead Man's Party right here. I actually got a bunch more songs. They're really awesome. I like Blue Moon. I just think that one's funny. And Ghostbusters also. But yeah, this projector is a bit overkill. I just got it thinking there's gonna be so much lighting, but right now I don't even have it at full brightness. There's like four different modes of 2009.